Water heating is the second largest source of energy usage in households, after space heating. Standard electric-resistance water heaters use 4,800 kilowatt-hours per year and cost the average household $585 every year to operate. In April 2015, the U.S. Department of Energy is mandating a new energy standard that will require all water heaters to be more efficient. That means small electric water heaters, 55 gallons or less, will need to be approximately 95% efficient or more. Large electric water heaters, greater than 55 gallons, will need to be approximately 200% efficient or more. While all water heaters will see an increase in efficiency, the most dramatic change is for large capacity water heaters. In fact, standard electric resistant water heaters above 55 gallons will have to move to heat pump technology, as it is the only way to meet the new required energy levels. And GE is ready. Today, the GeoSpring 50-gallon hybrid electric heat pump already exceeds the 2015 energy standard. And now GE is expanding our family of ENERGY STAR GeoSpring hybrid electric water heaters to include an 80-gallon. This unit will also exceed the 2015 energy standard for large capacity water heaters. The new GeoSpring 80-gallon exceeds the efficiency level of a standard electric water heater by more than 62% and saves the average homeowner more than $365 every year on their electricity bills. It has the same water inlet outlet connections and 30-amp, 230-volt electrical connections on the top of the unit, just like a standard electric water heater, making it easy to install. And our 80-gallon model provides the same amount of hot water as a traditional 80-gallon standard electric water heater. Production for the new 80-gallon GeoSpring will begin late 2014 in Louisville, Kentucky, and will be available in January 2015. The new 2015 DOE water heater standard will help you greatly reduce the energy operating cost of your homes. And that is important to homeowners because outside of a mortgage loan, the highest cost of home ownership today is energy. Rising utility costs are driving consumers to look for energy-efficient homes. The Home Energy Rating System, known as HERS Index, is the nationally recognized scoring system for measuring a home's energy performance. The lower the HERS Index score, the more energy-efficient the home. The HERS Index score is like a miles per gallon sticker for houses. It lets the homeowner know how energy efficient a home is in comparison to other similar homes. Demand for home energy ratings soared in 2013, an increase of 70% over 2012. Now, more than 1 million homes across the country have received a HERS Index score. And with a national average HERS Index score of 64, homes are becoming increasingly efficient. There are many factors that affect a HERS index score for a home, such as climate zone, home size and configuration, insulation, windows, central heating and air conditioning systems, lighting, appliances, and water heaters. The GeoSpring hybrid electric water heater improves HERS ratings by 4 to 7 valuable points across all climate zones and home configurations. A similar HERS score improvement as tankless gas, but with GeoSpring, the envelope of the house will be tighter and you will save on installation costs. Check with your local HERS rater and discover the value of switching your very own communities to GeoSpring. A list of certified HERS raters is available at resnet.us. Let's walk through an example. In Climate Zone 2, shown in red, around the Gulf of Mexico and Arizona, a medium-sized new home with a slab foundation, equipped with standard light bulbs, a standard HVAC, and a standard electric resistant water heater would be HERS rated at 89. In this region, one option would be to select a high efficiency HVAC system that will improve the HERS score by 7 points, lowering the index score to 82. Another option is to upgrade standard lighting the CFL, which should improve the HERS score by 9 more points. Lastly, select an ENERGY STAR hybrid GeoSpring water heater instead of a standard electric water heater and improve the HERS score by 7 more points to achieve a score in the mid-60s. In this scenario, it is worth noting that switching to GeoSpring earns you as many points as the high-efficiency HVAC upgrade, but for a fraction of the cost. Up north in Climate Zone 6, shown in blue on the map, a medium-sized new home with a basement, equipped with standard light bulbs, a standard furnace and air conditioner, and a standard electric resistant water heater would be rated 66 on the HERS index. In this region, one option would be to upgrade to a high-efficiency gas furnace, where you will earn a HERS score improvement of 8 points. Upgrading the home to CFL will improve the HERS score by another 5 points. Install a GeoSpring and improve the HERS score by 5 more valuable points, and you will achieve a HERS index score under 50. Turn GeoSpring and other energy-efficient systems into standard equipment in your homes, and you will be prepared to meet the ever more stringent building permit requirements that many states, jurisdictions, and municipalities are enacting across the country. Did you know that the 2015 International Energy Conservation Code has recently adopted the Energy Rating Index, similar to HERS, as the performance path method of compliance? IECC 2015 sets aggressive home energy rating targets, but also provides home builders with a more flexible and less costly compliance path compared to the current prescriptive code requirements. To help you offset the added costs, a large number of utilities across the country offer incentives. This map lists some of the prominent utilities with an active new home construction program. Incentives are provided to the builder upon achieving specific HERS index scores or the ENERGY STAR specification. Visit geospring.com/pro to download a list of participating utilities. The new energy standard for water heating, coming April 2015, is just around the corner. Now is the time to upgrade your homes and communities to heat pump water heaters. Your homes will stand out by having the best in energy-saving technology with the GE GeoSpring 50 and 80-gallon ENERGY STAR hybrid water heaters. For more information and resources, visit geospring.com. Access a variety of marketing materials at no cost at geospringtoolbox.com.